My name is Pieter Booysen. I'm the principal of the school. I've been here for 21 years. The school is 55 years old now, and we have 812 learners and 61 educators at the school. It's about 4 years ago that we installed the fibre, and it's been that time since that we've been using fibre quite extensively. It sort of brought the whole world into the classroom, whereas before you could never show children really what happened. Now with Wi-Fi connected to the fibre and with the internet, we can bring the world into the classroom and the child can experience firsthand what the teacher is talking about. And that's a fantastic change in the whole education and learning process. Before, it was a traditional system. We had the blackboard, and the educator was teaching, and it was all traditional school model. Then COVID happened, and we had to think out of the box. And within the space of 2 weeks, we had all the teachers and the learners up and running on Google Classroom. And we had a virtual school going for quite a number of weeks. And then, once the learners started coming back to school, we continued using Google Classroom, which means even now when all the learners are at school, they sit on the one hand with their own devices and they work on Google Classroom using the Wi-Fi as provided by yourselves to us, and that enhances the quality of learning in the classroom because they've got an extra reference in their hands that they can use to learn and to study and to experience the subject matter the educator is talking about. Thank you, Vuma and Cool Ideas. Having access to internet via a fiber connection at the speed that we do have it, we are able to provide every learner in this school with free Wi-Fi during school hours. Every classroom, every teacher, every device is on the Wi-Fi, and it's an amazing experience. And from the bottom of our hearts, we'd like to thank Cool Ideas and Vuma for this opportunity.